What will Season 4 Part 2 bring for Ruth? The end of Season 4 Part 1 concluded with Ruth going off to find Harvey. We know how dangerous he is, so what does this mean for Ruth? Well, let's theorize. Here is Ozark Season 4 Part 2, Ruth's Fate. Just to let you know, this video will contain spoilers. We've seen Ruth act out on multiple occasions throughout the entirety of Ozark, and not just this most recent season alone. She's a loose cannon, and although a tough exterior, inside of her at times we've seen a soft soul. At the end of Season 4 Part 1, we saw her discover the body of her cousin Wyatt, who was shot dead by Harvey along with Darlene. This led her to go to the Bird's house after finding out that it wasn't Frank Cosgrove Jr. who did the hit. Here we see an extremely emotional Ruth who is clearly blindsided by all of the events that have just happened, and she's wielding a shotgun demanding answers. We saw Jonah, who at this point has no regard for himself or the people he cares about and just blurts out information, and revealed that it would be Harvey who she's after. Here we see her jump in the car looking like she's off in the direction to hunt him down. She lets out a scream and then it cuts to black, leaving Series 4 Part 1 as over. This then led me to think about what different outcomes could be there for Ruth in the final part of the show. I think there could potentially be three different outcomes for Ruth. The first is that she embarks on this mission of revenge and acts purely on emotion, and goes after Harvey and would ultimately be killed by him or the cartel. We've seen just how ruthless Harvey is, and he kills with no emotions whatsoever. The complete opposite of Ruth. She's not in the best frame of mind, and I think she'd attempt to kill Harvey but ultimately end up dead herself. This would be quite a poor way for Ruth's character to go. It's like she's walking into chaos by doing that, and I don't think the writing style of this show would allow for it to be that simple. I think her emotions will get the better of her and she'll level out, because although in a terrible frame of mind at the moment, it will level out and her pure anger and rage will turn into sadness and devastation before she gets anywhere near Harvey. Plus, I don't think she knows where he and the cartel are located specifically, so she's driving with no destination in sight. The second outcome that could occur is that she comes to her senses, doesn't go after Harvey, and she lets the situation between Harvey and Omar come to fruition, which could leave one of them being killed. I think Harvey will likely end up dead or arrested by the end of Part 2 for certain. This would then keep Ruth out of harm's way for the time being. If the Birds then move back to Chicago, I think she could potentially be given the ultimatum of whether or not she wants to go with them. We saw Ruth was planning on leaving the Ozark in Part 1. And now with Wyatt gone, she's not really got anything left for her there. The only family she's got is her other cousin, but she doesn't seem that close to him. And the closest thing she's had to a family in recent times are the Birds. Even when not on the same team, we've seen Marty look out for her on all occasions. So I think she'll either go off on her own adventure because she won't be sticking in the Ozark, and she may even take Zeke with her. Or she'll go with Birds when they finally get the freedom, if they all make it out alive. I've seen one other theory flying round, and that's of Ruth succeeding in killing Harvey and then becoming the leader of the cartel. I can't see this being something that would be possible. Whilst she was leading the deals and negotiations with Darlene's farm, the Mexican cartel is a different entity and she doesn't have the level-headedness or the right personality to suit that type of role. Plus, if she murdered Harvey or Omar to get there, there would be extreme retaliation and she would likely be killed. So I'm going to disregard that one. I think the most realistic option is option 2. I don't think she'll go ahead with killing Harvey at the start of Part 2, it's too obvious. One of the Birds will likely go after her and stop her from doing something stupid. I do, however, have this feeling in the back of my mind that she could potentially be killed before the final part concludes. Ruth has had a real journey in this show, and I can't really see her functioning outside of where she is now. I think if she does eventually get killed in the show, it will be a powerful and extremely emotional moment. I think Marty would also find it extremely emotional too. It will be a hard time saying farewell to Ruth, as she's hands down been one of the best characters and delivered one of the strongest performances in the show. I can't wait to see how her journey concludes, no matter what it is. How do you think Ruth's journey will end? Leave a comment down below, and don't forget to subscribe. I'll see you next time.